Hi, Eddie. Here's another test showing how the detector will pick up a staple in a pair of briefs here. We have the briefs with no staple at all inside. We wave it over the top of the detector and nothing is detected. If I take a staple, regular household office staple here, and put it into the waistband, now we have a staple embedded there. Even if we take the staple, which is right here, and I'll kind of wad these up to make it a little thicker. So there you have it. And remember, on this detector, the coil runs the length of the detector. So this entire length, about 3 inches of the center of the detector here, that's the coil. So when you're detecting something or inspecting something, ideally, you want to run it across this direction, because that way we know now that we are detecting on both sides of this item, all the way from here to there. Where if we ran it that way and there was a staple over here, it could potentially miss it, simply because, and I'll illustrate here, take another little staple piece, and if I run that staple along the edges, there's no detection. Same thing over here, no detection. If I run it down the middle, there's detection. So that means that when you're inspecting something, always run it across that way. Because now we know that we have a detection area that's not only this center portion here, but it's also way out here as well, versus if we were running it that way, obviously it's going to pick the staple up in the center here, but it may miss it along these edges, which would be ideal if you ran the product across that way, because now we know that we're utilizing the maximum width of that detection pattern. So there you have it. Anything else I can help with, just let me know. Thanks.